play with Flyback Transformers. Good little bit of fun, right? It's crazy how the capacitors inside this thing stayed charged even after I took the high voltage off of it. You see, it was still flickering, and it shocked me there when I touched the bottom. That was crazy. I was not expecting that. Anyway, see you guys next time.